Hey, what's up, guys? Today we're gonna be playing Saints Row 6, I believe. Or 5, I don't remember. Yeah, it's 6. So let's get started. New.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation, and so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction, or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered.
I'm really tempted to skip this, but I want you guys to see this.
And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Oh, it's already over. I thought it was going to do. What? Oh.
We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot? I'm shy.
Whoa, chill.
Follow me. We're here. To be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guard has a 10-minute window.
Terrorists.
We'll only need to worry about the guard on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Hell.
Oh, shoot. That looks scary. Look at my guys just already running out there. Wow, we kicked butt. Whoa, man. This is intense. Man.
So much for subtlety. Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing. Come on, this way.
That was pretty cool.
Are you there? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on.
Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. You're here, Matt. Is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a brilliant tagger, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying,
okay, I'm playing.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Let me take this girl out. Jesus.
Matt, you were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the USS Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
Oh crap. Don't let him, shoot his gun. He won't make sound. I was go gang. Hold up, where the frick?
We're in. Get my back.
Oh,
they're right there.
Come with me. You two go through that door. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on my way.
Let's go, gang. We Gucci, you got me.
Yeah,
I'm a freaking goat.
The target is just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Damn it!
His body. I'm free! Ooh, dang, bro. I'm spamming the button Y. Where this guy's a freaking goat. Like, look at him. I know this game is kind of cheesy, but... Douchebag.
Damn it. He wants the nuke.
Shoot! Alright, guys, this is my time to shine. Shoot, I can't get up there.
This is
the
final chance to say goodbye.
Bro, I can't even. Oh, there we go. That's how I run fast. Jump on it! This is cray cray. Bro, if I jumped on this, I would have already flew off, like. Cause look how far fast it's going up and look how strong it. Like, how man? I thought I had to jump on it. Bye, gang. Let's go. Oh, I thought I was about to jump off. That was close. And he lands in the president's chair. Just wow. Alright, what's next? Advisor unlocked. Advisor unlocked. Advisor unlocked. Advisor unlocked. Advisor unlocked. Ooh, customization. Magical display. Wait, what does female look like? Oh god. Alright, race. This beast Hispanic. Nah, that just looks freaking retarded. Alright, that's better. Oh god, this is funny. That's just weird. Alright, let's do him this right now. Let's just do tan like my skin. That's too tan. That's better. Farmer tan, I guess. Alright, I'm gonna do 13, because guess what, guys? I'm about to be 13 tomorrow, so. What the frick? Hold up. I'm gonna give him a big old bulge. He ain't got nothing down there, guys. Let's do 50. I ain't need that big of a bulge. Face. Jesus, look at my hair. Yes. Alright. Let's just do makeup. Oh god, no. Nothing. Alright, we don't need... let's just start it, I guess. I got a big buff guy.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people.
You couldn't resist, could you?
Jesus, not you two.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple of...
Here's the latest approval.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you be married?
Jesus Christ, man!
King, can you hear this naysayer?
There's a strip club in the freaking back?
What the frick,
man?
We have a
something's wrong with this president.
Isn't part of
something's wrong with me being a president. Alright.
Come on, Keith, have some good news.
Well, that's gonna be it for today, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Please like and subscribe. Alright, yeah, save game. Alright. Alright, well, that's it for today, guys. Please like and subscribe. Hope you enjoyed the video. Bye.